What are the pros and cons of cervical disc replacement? The pros are pretty obvious. You preserve motion of your spine. You're able to keep mobility when you have a diseased disc. Disc replacements are for bad discs. So the pros of that is you remove the bad or degenerative disc that's causing neck pain and arm pain, and you replace it with an artificial disc that relieves your neck pain and arm pain. The alternative is fusion, which most of you know about, and I'm pretty much against for the most part, even though I do have a fusion in my neck and my low back, but I also have more discs than I have fusions. So the pros are maintain motion, neck pain and arm pain relieved, and that's superior over fusion. What are the cons of the disc? Artificial discs can fail. The implant itself rarely fails. It's more patient selection. Might be too arthritic to have an artificial disc. Might have too bad of a bend in the spine, kyphosis or scoliosis. It might not be a great candidate. And the cores can always fail or get infected, but that's exceedingly rare. And we rarely see that here in our practice.